Hi, I'm Gary Friedman, and I'm the stop-motion animation artist who made the film Winston, which is a short 5-minute stop-motion animation made here in lockdown in Melbourne, Australia. Why Winston? Because I was inspired by the hero of the film 1984, written by George Orwell. Because we're living in a world at the moment which is total chaos and pandemonium. And there's so much going on, we don't know what to believe, we don't know what's the truth, and we don't know really what to do.
Just the fact that you can be so incredibly creative when you're in isolation. I mean, you're forced to explore, go deep, because you're sitting in the same place. It brings out something else, and I think people are willing to explore that a bit more.
It's a story of a puppeteer who goes on a journey, has nightmares, and it's a little bit of a reflection of what I've been through since the beginning of the coronavirus. So I started off working here in my studio, designing the puppet characters and the sets and building them out of simple wire and wood and anything which I had available, and using brown paper to clothe them because I thought that would be quicker and more interesting. And the actual animation process started, and slowly but surely I got through the storyboard and completed the animation in about 5 weeks.
The archival footage reflects the conjoined themes of Black Lives Matter and COVID-19, which have exploded in our current lives. I try to reflect our confusion when bombarded with medical advice, political agendas, and radical voices sprouting almost comical science fiction and religious prophecies.
Exploring the idea that we are bodies in this new world, and this space and time, this point, this XY coordinate in history. I really love that. I really love the idea that we've just got to put a tack on the map of this current world we're living in. I love that idea. And holding it to account in a way and saying, what is this person doing in this world and how are they managing this world? And it just happens to be an animation. Let's explore it. It's really great themes. I've loved it.
Hope you enjoy the film. If you do, subscribe to our channel and keep in contact, and we'll see you all again.